When you're ready to raise your soft top, it's best to utilize two people. From the sunrider position, first remove the fastener straps. Then, using the side link, lift and push the soft top toward the front of the vehicle, manually guiding the top into the closed position. Next, install the right and left quarter panel cover assemblies. Guide the top of the quarter panel cover up into the retainer and make sure the tab fits into the slot on the J-rail. Engage the plastic retainer on the front of the cover assembly, starting at the top and working it all the way down to lock it into place. Repeat on the other side and make sure the retainers are fully engaged before the vehicle resumes motion. Secure the hook and loop fastener at the upper front corner of each quarter panel cover by pressing firmly. Install the rear window by guiding it into the retainer, starting at either side, and making sure to keep the window level. Engage the vertical retainers up the right and left sides of the rear window. Next, engage the retainer along the bottom of the rear window, beginning on either side of the vehicle and working toward the center. Repeat from the opposite side until the lower retainer is fully engaged. Tuck the rear window under the soft top fabric and press firmly. Then, engage the rear window retainers in the lower right and left corners. Note, the rear window and quarter panels are not designed to function independently from one another and must be installed or removed as a complete set. Now you can lock the soft top. From inside the vehicle, pull the handle on the header latch downward to engage the hook into its receiver. Pull the handle back upward while squeezing the hook to lock the latch into place and repeat on the other side. Your soft top is now raised and you can be on your way. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.